Since 9/11, Canada has become the most important supplier of foreign oil to America.
The largest proven reserves in the world is Alberta. 8 times the reserve number that exists in Saudi Arabia.
We're either going to be dependent on dirty oil from the Gulf or dependent on dirty oil from Canada.
Of course, the U.S. is equally complicit in the whole thing. We're the junkie that's buying the drugs that Canada's peddling.
Tonight on the growing opposition to a massive oil pipeline proposal for northern BC.
The gamble is a $5.5 billion oil pipeline called Northern Gateway to be built by Alberta-based Enbridge. It would pipe 500,000 barrels of bitumen from the oil sands to Kitimat, where it would be loaded onto super tankers bound for Asia.
If you analyze the decisions that are often made in the provincial legislature around energy, around the environment, you can see that it's a protection of the interests of these large multinational companies. And the large multinationals now want to get as much energy out of Alberta as fast as they possibly can.
How are we going to tell other countries that they should be reducing fossil fuel consumption if we go forward and build this pipeline?
Deliver a message to Enbridge. You know, there's a lot of information, but we wanted one clear message to Enbridge that we are not allowing the Northern Gateway pipeline to proceed within our territory. It's not a negotiating stance. We're not here to try to talk to get a better deal. It's absolutely no.